y caballeros, niños y niñas, la siguiente pregunta viene candente. La siguiente pregunta es muy especial y la siguiente pregunta puede ser que le haga daño emocional a alguna dama. ¿Cómo le dices tú a tu pareja sexual que el sexo no está de nada? Jay, ¿qué le vas a decir?
¿Qué le vamos a decir? ¿Cómo dice la canción de Harry B?
Hey little bitch, you can fuck with me if you wanted to.
Mi hermana, your sex is ass.
No, pero how do you tell without hurting your feelings?
How do you tell
for hurting your feelings? No, tú no puedes ser porque el tipo, oye, tú no sabes chingar. Tú no sabes nada, tú eres un Patrick en la cama.
Oye, tú no fuiste, tú no fuiste lo que tú me dijiste.
Pero tú eres un tipo de manera que se pasaba por su casa, llorar yo.
Pero I got it, bro.
Mejor que se lo diga yo, no de otra manera.
I got it.
La única forma que tú le puedes decir esto, mira. Nuestra relación era como SpongeBob
Patrick
y Squidward.
Yeah, it didn't work.
Pero al encontrarme en la cama, te convertiste en Patrick. No se puede.
¿Cómo tú le dices?
All right. So, after we're done, right? I'd be like, wow, good thing practice makes perfect.
Wow.
Oh my God.
Oh my God.
Wow. Do you think my, nigga, honestly, do you have the balls to tell a girl that?
Yeah. You have no idea who I am.
Do you have the balls to tell a girl that?
Yes.
I believe it. Jason does. Jason does, nigga.
Yo, would you tell a girl that?
Me personally, I should have quoted it differently, but the way he did it, no.
I would not tell you that.
I can't.
You have no idea who I am. We don't hang out often enough.
Yo, but how, you don't take into consideration like people's like emotional state of mind, like.
Nigga, he don't give a fuck about nobody's feelings, nigga.
My nigga, pero tell that nigga to the
yo te lo digo porque soy hermano.
I didn't say anything bad. All I said, practice makes perfect. I can make him think I'm talking about me. You don't know, just throwing that out. Oh, wow, practice makes perfect.
En pocas palabras, lo que te dicen. It's not me, it's you.
Hey, hey, to be completely honest, if you be like, good shit, practice made perfect, she gonna be like, oh shit, okay, thank you.
Keep practicing.
You know what I mean? Because like, she might think Jason said she was perfect. You know what I mean?
I don't know. She might think
in her head that I'm the one practicing, but I don't know, bro.
So I really thought this through, right? Because I'm thinking like, yo, how can I tell someone that their sex is whack without hurting your feelings, right? So you think of that cosa, right? So I think there's two situations where you just can't say. Okay. You can't mention this before you have sex. You can't mention this after you have sex. I feel like those are two setups. And I'm explaining to you why. You can't say it before, because now she's going to be thinking about it. She's not going to get wet. She's going to be dry as fuck. And it's just going to add on to the fact that her sex is whack. Let the flow.
Pause.
You can't say it after. Because after you say it after, she's going to be like, oh, damn, I did really bad. Like, you know, like, it's going to be like emotional, disabled person. And I'm not trying to deal with that. I'm not trying to deal with the crying and all of that.
Okay, so what you're telling me is...
So, but...
Then finish. God damn it.
So when do I think is the correct moment to say this? The following places. You have to be in a situation where you are both happy, you are both laughing. And you do not say it on some like, yo, bitch, your sex sucks, right? You can't say that because obviously that's just straight disrespectful, right?
He's like, she's laughing. You're just going to be like, bitch. That.
So, ¿qué tú haces? Tú dices, yo, mi amor, how do you think we can improve our sex life? Boom. Right? See what we can do? Blah, 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 right? You already brought up the subject, right? And then you go with the following. How can I be a better sex partner, right? ¿Por qué? Yo te estoy dando a ti la plataforma para decirme, oye, me gustaría que tú hagas X, Y, and Z. O a mí me gusta cómo tú haces eso, hámelo de esta manera.
But that's almost
pero,
like...
Pero que aguántate, papá. So yo tengo la plataforma, ¿no? Ideally, after you ask that question, if you're dealing with somebody who is not selfish, you're dealing with somebody who's also interested in your sex life, her next question should be, how can I improve? Le llegaste al flow. Le están llegando al flow. Para que ahora ella venga y te dé a ti la plataforma donde tú puedes decir, oye, me gustaría que tú hagas esto. Tú haces esto, no me gusta, de esta manera. Don't ride me on your knees. Ride me on your tippy toes.
Maldita madre.
Como tú te pongas en cuatro, ponme la cabeza en la cama y súbeme la nalga para arriba. Okay. ¿Tú me entiendes? You understand what I'm trying to say? Yeah, I'm providing her with a platform where she's allowing me to critique without me telling her, bitch, your shit's corny.
You're saying what I said just a lot nicer.
But it's so mimo, because okay. I'm not trying to hurt her feelings.
Okay.
Fuck that.
Tú me entiendes?
For a second, I thought you were going to a point where you don't tell her before and you don't tell her after. You just get off and walk away.
What? Nah.
Yo que sea, dice todo como Jason, loco.
Pero mejor le digo yo de Jason. Bueno. Barbarazo, tú lo vas a decir que... I'm done. I can't finish. Like, ¿te imaginas?
Yeah, like, I think you're faking it.
No. Comencé a darle a la tipa en el baño, right? Y todo fufu, yo entregaba a mi tipo, manega, fa, and manega, like, I don't know what in the world was it, but like, I was just not enjoying it. Like, manega, like, I was just kind of like, yo, why am I even doing this? Like, yo, that's how bad it was, bro. That's how bad it was, yo. I'm here contemplating, yo. I'm like, yo, look. I'm like, yo,
like, fuck, what am I about to go eat?
I was like, fuck, bro. And at this point, I'm just kind of like, yo, I've never done this before you, but I'm about to fake that I come. Yo, Yo, I can't let her see the condom. So, splash down the toilet. Rápido, my nigga, rápido. But yo, and I was kind of like, god damn. And she was definitely, she automatically went under, like, yo, I'm never fucking you again this. Off the bat. Like, that's how bad it was, bro. That's how bad it was. Ahora, la pregunta mía. Y vamos a ser sinceros. Yo voy a ser sincero, pero la voy a contestar primero, porque esta es una preguntita que creo que alguien tiene que admitirlo primero, right? Has a girl ever told you your sex was whack? Before, antes de contestar, yo voy a contestar. Right. Somos una chamaquita. Por allá, vamos a seguir. Ella si ve el video también, pues quizá, deja el comentario. Si tú lo estás viendo, deja el comentario. First, like, you know, she must have been she was my second body. Second body. Y manega, I just didn't know, bro. I just didn't know, manega. Yo iba, boom, 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 me venía. Y me iba, y ya, that's it. Yo no dije que, dije me suqueo, dije que hace una que está mojada. No, yo iba, se me paró, te lo meto, me vine y para mi casa. That was it. Y yo, y eso era todos los días. Iba, fum, me venía, pum, a mi casa. No dije que, oh, let's chill, after, let's call, no. Yo iba, se me paraba, te lo metía, me venía y me iba. Entonces después, después no sé cómo la conversación subió. And she was like, yo, you know, we used to fuck, you know, we were young, you know, we didn't really know what we were doing, you didn't even know what you were doing. And when she said that, you didn't really know what you were doing, my nigga, tú sabes cómo agarré un cuchillo y que te clave el corazón, my nigga. Mira, fue así que yo lo sentí, my nigga, como que, like, this side of my body just, like, left. Like, it just left. And I was just kind of like, what the fuck? And I'm like, does this bitch just tell me my sex is corny? Yo, pero yo. Entonces, yo, I'm gonna be honest with you. Yo quedé un poco traumatizado, yo. This was serious to me. Oh, yo, man. Yo, this was like, yo, like, I felt like my manhood was challenged. I felt like my manhood was, like, destroyed. I felt like I wasn't, yo, I even feel like I was, like, a bitch. Like, you know what I mean?
Maybe because you is, bitch.
Yo, so entonces yo dije, yo, no puede ser que yo siendo el negro, puedo tener una reputación en esta calle que yo no sé singar. Eso no puede ser. Llévalo, venite. Tú me entiendes. Eso no puede ser. Entonces, ¿qué yo hice?
Compraste libro.
Compré pila de libro. Y dije, oye, Jolito, hay que aprender qué es el sexo. ¿Cómo se... how do you arouse a woman? ¿Tú me entiendes? ¿Qué significa el G-spot? ¿A dónde está localizado el G-spot? ¿Qué es un clítoris? ¿Tú me entiendes? Que son cosas que yo no sabía. Yo era, se me pararon todo, te lo metí, me vine y me fui a mi casa. Ya, y ese era yo. Y ahí yo lo admito, ese era yo. ¿Tú me entiendes? Entonces, gracias a Dios, me atravesé con un par de libritos que me ayudaron mucho. Me ayudaron a crecer como persona. Me ayudaron a crecer como hombre. ¿Tú me entiendes? Y en estos libros te dicen, tú me entiendes. Porque yo antes pensaba que yo tenía un huevo chiquito. Y esto va a ser sincero. Yo antes pensaba que yo tenía un huevo chiquito.
Hey, deja la maldita bulla, mamá. ¡Huevo!
Eso mismo. Hopefully he's set up. Damián tiene el huevo más grande que yo. ¿Tú me entiendes? So, yo pensé que yo tenía un huevo chiquito. So, entonces, en este libro me dice... Pero en este libro me dice...
Mariano te va a apoyar ahora.
Está bien. Entonces, en este libro te dice, like, you know, what's the average size of a dick? You know what I mean? And it tells you, like, oh, you know, like... And these are all things that, like, as a man, you should know. ¿Tú me entiendes? Para tú entender en qué situación tú te encuentras. Porque hay que ser sincero. Si tú tienes un huevo chiquito, manico, you need to make up for somehow. ¿Tú me entiendes? Gracias a Dios, manico, I fall, like, right at the edge of, like, the average. ¿Tú me entiendes? Oh, no, you average. Si tengo half an inch más, tú no sirves. Si tengo half an inch, estoy bien. Yo te quedo ahí mismo, ¿verdad? All right. No, ¿verdad? So now is, has a girl ever told you, like, your sex is corny? Has a girl ever told you your sex is corny?
No. Not as of right now, at least.
To be honest with you, I mean, I can't think of one. I joking around, the mother of my kids used to tell me this, but.
Now, how would you react if somebody did tell you?
Nah, aprende, compadre.
For real.
I mean, I don't think they ever told me. They might have thought it, though. You know what I mean? Because yeah, I'm 100. I'm going to keep it a thought. I'm 100% with the first person I ever was. I was corny. Corny. I know this. Me. I was like, shit. That shit was ass. Shit. That shit was. Like, you know when you. Yeah, la del. Coño, pero no, porque lo ponen los tigres como que hacen más.
Es que es el asunto. Yo, la pornografía.
El diablo.
La pornografía te pone una presión de pinga, yo.
De pingacho.
Porque, mani, tú vas a ser sincero, yo. Yo he durado veces que he durado 45. Yo he durado veces una hora. Capitán, rompiendo.
Dando cambumbo.
¿Tú me entiendes?
Y el momento
de pero manega, yo me he visto veces, manega, que yo me siento al lado de la cama a pensar como que el diablo.
Cinco, a mí me
pasa. No, bro, shit. No, bro, yo, I'm just keeping it in the fuck with you. I'm keeping it in the fuck with you. Manega, oye, hubo una, manega, mira. Me dio tan, ella me dio a mí tan duro, manega, que yo me acosté en el otro lado de la cama, manega. Yo ni la quería abrazar a la chapa. No, manega, yo, she fucking shit out of me.
And then you're like, qué ñeta.
Que no, que entonces, que cuando viene el round 2, manega, tú tienes que venir de allá para acá como con anger, con... Yo te voy a agarrar a ti ahora, man. Es a mí que me toca bajarte a ti ahora. Like, you know what I mean? Like, you need to come with that. You need to come with that anger and shit.
Yo me acuerdo, like, the day that would last the longest era cuando yo tenía, like, había un that's what the drink que yo bebía. It was like fucking alcohol, como una leche, que si yo get some crazy ass shit. Que esa vaina, it was just me mama Juana, compadre.
Hablando de eso, que yo te voy a decir ahora, yo creo que uno de los días más largos que yo tuve, manega, que oye, ni me. Tuvimos que dejarlo después, no me pude venir, manega. Fue una noche, me vi un maldito gol.
Yo, you know what, yo. I think the only liquor that has that shit on me is Henny.
I don't think Henny works for me anymore, because I drink so much.
I mean, I do drink it often. But yo, manega, yo me bebí un mojón y yo, normal.
Oye, mi gol le hemos
manejado. Ahora, cuando yo estaba en mi tiempo de adicto, que yo era un enfermo. Que yo, I had a, no, yes, this was bad, yo. I had a strict diet on what I ate, specifically what I ate. Like, there were certain fruits I had to eat. I had to eat chocolate on a daily basis. I had to have seafood on the side. Like, no, yo tenía tiempo porque yo era malo. Like, yo, it was like, this is what you have to do. It's what you gotta eat. Like, dun. Oh, ¿cómo se llama? Fulanita. Espérate, tengo que prepararme mentalmente. Mentalmente, ya tenía un game plan. En todas las posiciones, cuántos strokes había en cada posición, like, todo planeado. Yo, I'm serious, my nigga.
Yo, this moment, put the emoji face in my face. Right,
okay, no, yo, my nigga, yo, listen, no, this was serious. Like, yo, my nigga, listen, yo, listen. Boom. The pineapple, strawberry, bananas. Bananas para potasio. El strawberry dice que te emociona un poquito. Y el pineapple dice que te cambia el sabor. No, ¿verdad?
Flow. Yeah.
El chocolate es an aphrodisiac. Si está melted, mejor. Usar baby powder. Te voy a aplicar lo de baby powder. Baby powder is an aphrodisiac smell for women. And subconsciously, it arouses them. Oh, manito, tú te dijiste, tú no digas que dije. And seafood gives you the stamina, gives you the distance. So, yo.
So, todo lo que me está diciendo a mí, que los chinos, los japoneses y los coreanos, es para siempre que se quedan, porque uno es más como un pecado y toma más huevo. Es pecado, es que sushi por aquí, que un pecado frito allí,
no,
que dame una langosta,
so, like,
que streame.
Octopus, oysters.
Se jaltan de octopus, de oysters. Ellos oysters, tienen octopus, palillos de octopus. Lo que nosotros comemos de puerco, los palitos, ellos solo comen de octopus, esos perros.
Sí, those are aphrodisias. Y no, manega, yo era consistente. Y después, tú me entiendes, después estás engatando, dices, ah, fuck it, todo, manega, ya, si le doy duro, me da igual, ¿cómo entiendes? Pero no, yo tenía un tiempo en donde yo era un poquito enfermo. Ya, yo tenía, gracias a Dios que me he calmado y he cambiado, soy un muchacho totalmente diferente. dedicado a la iglesia y, you know, y el prójimo. So, lo vamos a dejar, ya que todo el mundo quiere decir que cuál fue la tipa que le dejó. Pero si una tipa te dijo a ti que tú lo tienes chiquito, que sexo tuyo no sirvía, deja tu comentario abajo y dime qué fue tu solución para poder enseñarle a otra persona. Que quizás a Jay le digan ahorita.
Y ahí.